It happens sometimes. Now, if you notice, he does have some dirt on his back. That is there for a purpose. They actually use that dirt as a natural sunscreen. They use their trunks to fling up dirt and mud onto their backs.